here I am having water filter from Greenflow. The model number is APSFY0525. It is a Vitex screen filter with 25mm inlet and outlet size, that is 1 inch on both the ends. This water filter can be installed horizontally as well as vertically. So keep this in mind that this cylindrical part or the cuff part of the body is facing towards the ground, as what it will happen that the dirt will be collected here and due to gravity it won't flow back into your pipeline. Now if you want to connect it horizontally, here you can see a screen arrow which indicates the direction of flow of water. The water will pass through the inlet and exit through the outlet. To fit this filter you need two FTAs that to be connected at both the ends. So depending upon your pipeline, you need to use CPVC or UPVC FTAs. If you are having a CPVC FTA, then you can use CPVC solvent only and vice versa. To avoid leakage, you need to add a Teflon tape around it so that there is no leakage between the filter as well as the FTA. Now you can add this type of pole valve at the inlet of the filter, as it will control the flow of water. You will require this pole valve when you want to clean the filter or open the filter cartridge. So coming up to the maintenance part of the filter. This is the small cap which is known as a drain valve. When you want to clean the filter, you need to open this. So when you want to open it, you need to turn off the pole valve so that the water is disconnected. After disconnecting the water, now you open this drain valve and turn the pole valve on. So after turning on, you will notice that due to water pressure, the water will flush out and all the dirt will be flushed out. Now to clean the cartridge filter, you need to open this cap so that you will see that there is a cartridge inside it. See, there is a lot of dust and particles surrounded the cartridge filter. To clean it, you need a simple water or brush. Don't you use any sort of chemical or solvent, otherwise there will be a damage to the cartridge as well as the filter. This filter cartridge needs to be cleaned once in the month or once in 2 months. After cleaning it, you need to see whether there is a damage to the filter or pores to the filter. Close this cap. If there is any damage to the filter, you need to change it immediately. These are two pressure dots which are used for measuring the pressure difference between the two ends. These two dots are not located or connected to your location. Thus, this is all about the installing and maintaining of the filter.